So one of the final pieces of information you need to know is about FERPA. FERPA means Family Educational Rights and Privacy Act of 1974. Basically, FERPA is a federal law that protects your privacy as a student. FERPA gives you specific rights to have your educational information kept private if you are over 18 or enrolled in higher education beyond high school. FERPA means that your parents or other family members, spouses, etc., cannot contact me or anyone in the graduate college or anyone on campus to get information about your course schedule or your bill or your grades or anything else that is entirely private to you. Generally, schools must have written permission from anyone who you want us to release information about. So if you want us to tell your parents, a partner, or a family member or a friend anything about your educational records, we're going to need a release from you before we are allowed to do so. This is for your protection. Note that we may disclose what's called directory information. And this includes things like your name and your address, your telephone number, your date and place of birth, honors and awards that you've received and are public, maybe celebrated or recognized accomplishments that you've done that we might put on social media. Whether or not you decide to release directory information into things like the commencement program and the like is up to you, and you control that through changing your settings regarding privacy, FERPA, and directory information in your MyUNLV account. Please keep in mind that the University Registrar's webpage has additional information about FERPA. You can go there. There's also a FERPA training that you will need to do if you're an employee or graduate assistant on campus so that you can learn how to protect other students' federally protected rights, just as we protect yours.